81 was the year she hit the fan in a major way. A sad day for aspiring artists. Almost 20 years after the fact, I'm still on my hustle, digging graves for aspiring artists. Pushing dates and never compromise the art to make a crowd clap. Shitting on since the first show, but we turn feces to fertilizer. So when you diss, it's just food for the flowers to grow. Sold 15 plus out of backpacks, no trunks, too young to drive. Put live hip hop in the ears of upstate kids that thought rap was past tense, hence the last name. Got fame from playing basements and such, and making songs that our friends love. And when the fishbowl got too small to hold the goldfish, we filled our gills with water and broke that motherfucker. So take a step back, in a breath in, let it out now. Put your chin up, you can do it, Tiger. You a man now. Live in your dream, it's time to do the best.
Once again, now where do I start? Dear love, I'm struck with the flow, love to find you